now setting her sights on a male.
Oh, blocking these shots, blocking these shots here. Whoa, and a kick. Oh, man. Valkyrie firing off, and the overhead kick.
Showing off some powerful and educated feet is Valkyrie. Once again, lining up a male.
Now measuring a male opposite side of the ring. Oh, what a kick. Oh, clobbered by Mastiff, trying to get his win back. Oh, I'll knock the wind right out of your lungs.
When I try to get my win back, I usually don't leap onto another human being, but I'm not Dave Mastiff.
Oh, shouting out Walter's name. Oh, and imploring more of Walter's offense. This has been a decided statement to Walter from the outset. Ooh. Red suplex with a release.
We know our value, and the whole world is starting to recognize our value. So what you need to do now is stand up. Stand up, get your Nokias out, get your phones out, take your pictures, because an appearance from GYV is worth the price of admission alone. Take your pictures, stand up and rejoice, rejoice, because we have conquered all of Europe and we're never gonna stop. We are the grizzled young veterans, soon to be recognized as the world's number one.
Now Coffee, oh, tossing Jordan into the turnbuckles. And just keeping Jordan within close range.
And holding on to that, ooh, that left arm, that left shoulder.
Punch right to the face, and now Jordan out of the corner.
Oh,
planted face first into the canvas. Now Coffee trying to press the shoulders to the mat, and a kick out.
I've always said that you can have all the double team maneuvers in the world, but if you're not looking out for your partner's back at all times, knowing what the other person's thinking without saying it, that's what makes a great team.
Tag made, Wolfgang is leading.
Oh my God.
And he launches his 250-pound frame at Lorcan into the cover and a kick out. Joe Coffey saying there's a debt to be paid while payment is due. Dragunov be looking to settle up right now. Oh, but he's going after Coffey.
No stop, Umbasigbar all the way.
Oh! I have Coffey going for all's best for the Bells. I know Wolfgang pouncing all over Dragunov.
And now it's 3-on-1. The Gallus boys, the firm on top.
You mess with one member of Gallus, you better believe you're gonna get a kicking from all three of them. Oh! Oh, now setting him up, the slingshot, Samoan drop.
And you got to imagine Dragunov knew this is the situation he was walking into, but did it anyway. One of a kind, and nobody knows that. I'm living in irresponsibility, feeling upon the million times I let down. I don't mean to, I've got a good heart. I make mistakes like pressing record in the wrong part, but I'm older, I'm still never...